Okay, thank you for coming. I want to welcome you all to the second Music on the Library Lawn, this summer reading program of Libraries Rock. And I'm Lisa Kleinman, the Children's Librarian. And I just want to say we're so excited because this is our fifth year in our new space. And Truffle has actually performed, this is their third time. We were discussing it the first summer, the third, and now our fifth summer. So we're so excited to have Truffle back again. And I also just want to make sure that you all thank our Friends group of the library supports the entire concert program. So we're so thankful for the Friends. So if we could give them a round of applause. And they are a big support. If you're ever interested in joining the Friends, they'd love to have you. So other than that, don't forget, we have two more concerts, so hopefully you'll join us then, but we're really excited to have such a talented group again, Truffle, so enjoy the show.
All right, welcome everybody. Thanks for gathering on the lawn. We'll do a little acoustic picking here for tonight. Seems to suit the porch and the lawn pretty well, so. About a groovy little town out in Arizona called Jerome. There's a town on a hill, untouched by everyone still. High above the red dirt, the backhoes and the green. West on Carefree Highway to a hotel in the sky, climbing by the diamond, let the people catch your eye. Get off the town, be your own. Not a chain to be found, or a fence to keep us in. It's pure creative beauty, where the hell the doors are sin. Soul of the old west, fuel of simmer flame. Little while only smiles, we play a different game. Get out of town, me. Get out of town, me. Jerome. Strangers living life together. Lovers with no sad news. Brothers carry on forever. Come on, man, pick one. Never leave the mountain, all the places that we haunt. Get our town, be, get our town, be, get our town, be, Jerome. Strangers living life together, lovers with no sad news. Freedom to choose. thank you so much, everybody. Appreciate it. We're happy to be back. It's nice to be. It's my hometown, so, you know, it's kind of extra special. So when we do these shows without drums, we always like to do a little picking. Let's go do an old song here for you. Chase on the vocals. Thanks, buddy. All right, Mr. Dave Bailey on the bass. And Dave Gerard. Right on. Heard a song on the radio singing something about. Wish I knew then what I know now. I'm still trying to figure that out. Glad I knew less when I was younger. Didn't hear then what I hear now. I believe it made me stronger. Living in the dark of youth somehow. What I knew then wasn't I know. I look around, it'd be plain to see the light ahead can be growing. Would it take me where I need to be? Knowledge slows you down if you let it take control. There's information all around. Too much will take its toll. And now we really satisfied. Map to guide us every day. Should we stumble through the middle ground with a surprise or two along the way? But I knew then wasn't I knowing. I look around, he'd be praying to see what light ahead kept me growing. Take me where I need to be.
Thanks so much.
I'm going to send one out to our merch girl on duty today. This is Ada up here working in merchandise. You know, who would ever think that my daughter would be old enough to be handling the money, selling the shirts, doing all that stuff. There's a little song when she wasn't old enough to do that. So it's called Happy Home. Just a little more confused. I asked you that on the day that we first met, and now I'm thinking again. Without all the answers the way that they should be, will you always be my friend? It's up to you, it's up to me, who we grow up to be. Find a happy home. It's up to you, it's up to me. Ain't nobody gonna set you free. But even so, you're not alone. You'll never be alone. My heart is heavy and my thoughts have grown cold. And it can't just be the rain. Some just have a different name. Would it be something that I live with all of my life? Would I pass it on to you? You always feel the need to keep up the fight, and I hope that you will too. It's up to you, it's up to me, who we grow up to be. Find out a happy home. It's up to you, it's up to me. Ain't nobody gonna set you free. But even so, you're not alone. You'll never be alone. You gotta live in the moment, be a shining light. You can't give every moment, keep yourself inside. It's up to you, it's up to me. Ain't nobody gonna set you free. But even so, you're not alone. You'll never be alone. Set you free, but But even so, you're not alone. It's up to me, it's up to you, to do everything you want to do. When you find your happy home, it's up to me, it's up to you, oh, to tell me that it's gonna be true. And even so, when I'm alone, you're never gonna be alone. Thank you, Kelly. All right.
All right, this is a little gentle side of the blues, little Taj Mahal number for you. You got any blues fans out there?
Got back from a little Colorado tour about a month or so ago, and festival season, as it is here in New England, is full swing there right now. There's a little song about that, about playing some music out west and spirit of the West in general. Big sky country where I can be my best. Well, let Bill cry my name. Respectfully heed the call. She brings me back to a time and place where I understand it all. To the valleys I will go to meet up with my tribe. The same one mountains and the south towards Festival will arrive. The sound of barely clear, but now I know this feeling of being alive. Tejano's Radio. Tejano's Radio. Tejano's Radio. That fill the road, protested to the ground. We laugh and say, and we read the sign in life. We should slow down. It's the magic of the past inside these canyon walls, with bluegrass men and chanting women together. They soothe us all. The sound on the AM dial, barely clear, but now I know this feeling of being alive. Tejano's Radio. Tejano's Radio. Tejano's Radio.
Darling, darling, darling.
on the way. He'll be shining late at night. There's a man in the moon tonight, shining down on us, he says it's alright. Now lose and show your wild side. Have you ever seen a smile so wide?
So new, we're still just trying to decide on the tempo of this one.
Thank you. stars in a cold night sky. These are the things that I see.
Strength in numbers. In a nutshell, this is about supporting the things out there in life that mean something to you, that need a little extra love to get by. Especially these days, you know. Whatever it might be that's important. Keep it alive and well. For me, it's like Main Street America, man. That's a very important thing, man. Keep it local.
Hardest to find, and the rooms that we worship in always struggle just to hold the line. I can make the world change, and just one man. have all seen a bad day. I can make the world change. Just one man, just one man. I can change, oh, change the world to where I want to be saved. But you don't like the way it reads at all. Sometimes the world, it can make you feel so small. The more you learn, the less you know. said, "You must be joking, son. Where did you get those shoes out?"
Free to me right there.
Sky, my friend, you see the world. shadows out on the hill sea. Burning bush, fractured sky. I'm not ready to see the world through an ancient eye. Are you crazy? Stuck in the night. I understand you're learning to fly. Burning bush, fractured sky. My friend, you see the world through an ancient eye.
And this might be a good one to do today. This is a song we don't get to do that often, and we just learned it, and a friend of ours for a couple of years, maybe a year and a half, was bugging us to do a Frank Sinatra tune, you know? As great as Frank Sinatra is, was, it's very hard to adapt what Frank did with a full orchestra to, you know, acoustic ensembles, you know? So, kind of thought long and hard about it and said, what would be a nice tune that we could throw in, a pretty little song? And here's a little side story to it. A couple of years back, we were playing down in New York City, and Dave was chatting with our friend who's a bass player in a band down there. We hadn't seen him in a long time. He used to be in Virginia. We'd see each other. And so they were chatting, and all of a sudden, somehow it came up. I still don't even remember how, but they were talking about, just standard songs and stuff. And this song came up, and he said, yeah, my dad wrote that tune. I mean, how often do you hear that? You know what I mean? From a friend of yours. We're like, yeah, come on.
Sure. Sure enough, Sam, our friend, his dad wrote this tune. So we thought there's a good reason to kind of pick that one. So we'll leave you off with this little something gentle here.
One, two, three, out. In a wee small hour of the morning, while the whole wide world is fast asleep, you lie away, you think about a girl, never ever think of counting sheep, but your lonely heart has learned its lesson. Hers, if only she would call in the wee small hours of the morning. That's the time you miss her most of all.
Thank you guys for hanging with us so much. We appreciate it. This is Ned Chase, Dave Bailey. I'm Dave Jarrell with Truffle. Thanks a lot. Yeah. Don't miss those next couple of concerts, too. We know those musicians. That's going to be good stuff.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
If anybody needs anything like that.